There are many theories in relation to the discovery of the two bodies, some of them suggesting that the deceased may have been ambushed by marijuana cultivators in the area seeking to guard their turf. Whatever the case, the police commissioner says, the drug connection may be a possibility, but he made it clear that this cannot be confirmed at this time. The chief also disclosed that there's no surety that the two deaths are linked.
We are not sure whether the two bodies are in fact even related really in terms of the same incident, because from the state of decomposition of the second body, it will appear that this individual was killed a few days before. So we have not been able to confirm the relationship between the two bodies in terms of what transpired.
One of the bodies that was discovered yesterday was identified as that of 65-year-old farmer Victor Jean-Philippe, while the other is yet to be identified. Mr. Jean-Philippe is reported to have sustained what appeared to be a gunshot wound to the head. Other farmers in Fond St Jacques have told us they are running scared as a result of the two deaths and are afraid to go on their farmlands.
It is something that we have in the past worked with the farmers to try and deal with. We've introduced the concept of pre-alert senior officers in a number of the regions around the island. Their role really is to work with the farmers. So if the farmers have any concerns, then we expect that the pre-alert senior officers plus the community police officers will be able to deal with it.
Officers of the police SSU unit from the north and south of the island, the major crimes unit, and the drug squad staged a massive operation Thursday in the same area where the two bodies were found. For the DBS News World, this is Pete Ninvalle.